on down. Come on up. Come on up here. I've been waiting on you, hound dog. Come on up here, hound dog. Come on up here, hound dog. I've been waiting on you.
I'm taking you in, Victor.
Oh, hound dog, you tickle me. You gonna take me in? You take a good look around you. This building, all these people here, my people, they're gonna eat you alive. You gonna take me in? Come on, hound dog.
Oh, let's not waste time, Victor.
Time? Time is all you got. This raccoon done trapped himself a hound dog.
You coming with me or you going nowhere?
You ever kill a man, Sam? You ever watch him die? Does it make you rich? Can you retire? Oh, there's always another victor. Don't you forget that, Sam.
Yeah, well, we all got our problems. Why'd you work over those guards?
Oh, the guards. I was on to that little old prison hustle. And they had a new gadget they had invented that they wanted to try out. And old Victor was a victim. And there's a brotherhood. Oh, yeah. There's a brotherhood. They ran everything from hard drugs to shoestrings in that prison.
And you wanted a piece of the action, right?
Sam, Sam, Sam. That's your hustle. I spent 6 months in the hole. You ever spend 6 months in the hole, Sam? When I got out, I knew the whole world's a lie. Everybody lies. But not Victor. And they couldn't buy me.
What are you supposed to be, the Black Messiah? You spend the same money I do. Come on, let's make it easy on one another.
Oh, that's... You took your gun out of your pocket. That's where you made your first mistake.
For you.
That's your second mistake. I'm not afraid of dying.
Bullshit. You don't want to die. Nobody does. Come on.
Why don't you put that gun away and let's see what kind of man you made out of, hound dog.
Are you kidding? Now, that's like two against one. That's bad odds.
Why don't you put the gun away? I'll make us even. What do you say, Sam? Love or the gun? Your choice. You and me. That is. Glove. Gun. See, I knew that you were not a scary guy.
Oh, Sam, you don't shoot no other bad men. You don't do no begging. You're about halfway straight. I knew we could work this out. I got a little girl, same as you, Sam. Only I don't see my little baby no more. I don't want any of me to rub off on her.
I'll wait till I get to heaven.
Gotta be careful, the kids are watching. And they know, Sam. Oh, they know. You know what? I still gotta get you downstairs.
In one piece.
Nobody's gonna bother you. And no bounty this time.
No bounty. No bounty.
Let's go, wild man. Let's go.